it, Holmes. Come on! I haven't got all day! Start again. Let's start again. Start again. Start again.
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Going.
Take a knee, compose yourself, and go again.
Bang. Fuck. Do we have to spend the whole fucking night here? Let's do it again.
Not bad, Jody. If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations. It's ever gonna
happen. It's this thing. Just to get to one girl. It's pretty important to make such a fuss.
Hey, from the top.
Highest priority. Mission CIA on the run.
Want her for treason?
Manhunt Iverson.
She ain't gonna get very far.
Evening. Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? ID?
Aiden! Look, I told you that...
Crap.
Ma'am, return to your seat, please.
Shit! That's her! That's her!
Blast the window! I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back. Go for it, Aiden.
Goddamn rain.
Look like it's ever gonna.
A motorbike. Just what I need.
Come out with your hands up and you will not be harmed.
kill me, Aiden! You gotta stop them! Closer. You gotta help me.
In position.
They're gonna get me. Come on, Aiden, help me. They're gonna get in.
In position.
Stop them. Do something, Aiden. They're here.
Chopper. Take the chopper down.
Gonna come in any second. Help me, for God's sakes.
This is team leader, target extracted, ETA 0500.
Roger that. We'll be expecting you.
No. Do something. Please, we gotta get out of here.
Sure she's not gonna wake up?
I gave her a shot that would knock out an elephant.
Did you see what happened out there? I mean, what the f***?
Battery suspect is at 318 East.
Sir,
Come down!
Alone, because next time I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message. Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Come on, honey, I gotta get dinner ready. case we know. It doesn't matter. Gotta get that fixed.
Thank you. going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
All better now? Okay, I gotta get back to work, honey. Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Jody, did you get me the oil?
Coming.
Thank you.
Oh, it's the light bulb, sweetheart. I've asked your father to change that a million times.
I saw something there, Mommy.
You must have just imagined it. There's nothing. Look. You know, sometimes adults imagine things, too. It's okay. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. If you eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street.
I give up, okay? I surrender. Come on, let's get him. Come on, let's get him.
Gotcha.
Ow.
just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Hey, Joe, do you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get cream.
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard.
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jody, this time you're really gonna get it.
Not now.
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop. And it's going to stop now. Before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
Sleep and nothing is.
Jody!
Get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Look at you.
Okay, let me see.
What is she doing?
Can you tell us
it's going to be okay, sir.
What does it look like?
They're not telling us everything.
He's left. Nobody else should go. There's no way to change it.
The condenser's in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducks in the ceiling. If I can get up there.
concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
Gotta be one around here somewhere. Find it, Aiden.
No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
These entities, they invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Stay close, okay?
Thank you.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Jody.
A doctor! We need a doctor!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have never sent you in there. I was so afraid I had lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
We'll take it from here. Stretcher! Oxygen! Over here!
Clear the zone immediately! We're taking down the building in T-minus two! I repeat, evacuate the strike zone immediately!
Hello?
Nathan?
Jody. Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
Hi, who's there?
You lucid my mind. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. We were in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold.